This is to you directly, Hillary. You think you're gonna come for my guns? You're horribly mistaken. And if you do, you best bring the 82nd Airborne or the National Guard, whatever you can get your filthy evil hands on. And you better bring them. Because I will not surrender my guns to absolutely nobody. See, my kind has been around for centuries. There's not too many of us left in this world. And I will borrow cliche. Talk is cheap. With this outlaw in black, as he talks, he lets his actions speak for him. Yes, I am what you call the last of a dying breed. Do not come to my house and say I want your guns. It would be a horrible mistake on your behalf. Until next time, I say, God bless America once again.